This is a lawnmower. It is powered by electricity and it cuts the one side of the grass. So when it is going forward, it is cutting. On the back side, it is not cutting. It looks a very good thing to have. This can be used in a household. So it seems to be locally made and it is nice to have this trimmer in your backyard. As for the farm, I don't think it is going to be useful. Oh.